I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to clear the Spotify cache. Every time you use the Spotify app on your mobile device or computer, it stores temporary files on your device. Spotify does this to give you a better experience when using the app. However, over time, these files can start to take up meaningful storage space. As a result, it's a good idea to periodically clear your Spotify cache to reclaim and free up that storage space. In this video, I'll show you how to clear your Spotify cache on both your mobile, iPhone, iPad, and Android devices, and in the Spotify app on your desktop computer. First, let's walk through the steps to clear your Spotify cache in the Spotify app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. Launch the Spotify app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Spotify home screen. Step 2. Tap the Settings app at the top of the screen. The Settings screen is shown. Step 3. Scroll down this menu and then tap Storage. The Storage screen is displayed. Step 4. Tap Clear Cache. A window pops up letting you know that if you move forward, that your downloaded Spotify content won't be removed from your device. Step 5. Tap Clear Cache. Your Spotify cache will be cleared. Next, let's walk through the steps to clear your Spotify cache in the Spotify app on your desktop computer. Step 1. Open the Spotify desktop app and then click your profile image at the top of the screen. A menu is displayed. Step 2. Click Settings in this menu. The Spotify Settings screen is shown. Step 3. Scroll down the Settings menu until you get to the Storage section. Find Cache in this section and then click Clear Cache. A window pops up letting you know that any temporary files Spotify has saved to this device will be removed, but that any content you've downloaded from Spotify, such as songs or podcasts, won't be affected. Step 4. Click Clear Cache. Your Spotify cache will be cleared. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.